jumper by J.J. Redick, who was the lead back up to 11.
You may remember in Washington, they won that third quarter by 11, 31-20, and that was really